Congratulations on completing a successful term as president of NevadaCKI. Your enthusiasm and love for our club has definitely shown throughout your term, and it has motivated me to be more involved with this club this year. Thank you so much for always supporting both of the Single Service Project and for believing in me throughout my term as Single Service Chair. It has been great to have someone like you to lead such an organization that has been so dear to me and for always checking up with the rest of the board on their process. You did an excellent job during your presidency, and I am so proud of your dedication towards this club. Thank you again for creating such an impactful term for me to experience and for striving to push our club to success. Thank you.
Amie, I'm so happy to have followed in your footsteps this year. I've learned so much from being your successor. Thank you for all that you've done. You're such a fierce leader that it really pushes us all to do our best. Congratulations on your successful term as president.
Amie and Mickey, I don't know if you remember this that well, but last year when the trees were looking kinda like this, during my A board interview, I had been so excited there in that knowledge center when you said you were interested in PR. Because you know what? Same. Whether I was working on that first newsletter in May or compiling the final one we published less than 2 months ago, you had always been so supportive and so confident in me, and you came in clutch. After all that's happened, I really am proud of all we've done, and you know I'll miss you. So, thank you for everything. It's been a wonderful, wonderful term serving alongside you. Take care. Sincerely, Daniel Lang.
Hey Amie, I'd just like to congratulate you on having such a successful term as president. Acknowledge all the work that I've done behind the scenes as co-tech chair, and that's definitely meant a lot to me. Being one of your board officers, our board went through a lot of ups and downs, but our term's over and we made it through. I wish the best in whatever is up next for you in your life, and yeah, congrats to us again for finally finishing our term. Woo.
Hi Amie, I just want to say thank you for being such a great president this year, and I really hope I can live up to everything that you did as your successor. Thank you.
Hey guys, Amie, I want to say congratulations for keeping it up throughout the whole year. Being a biotech and business minor, that is crazy how you can handle all of those.
Do you know what I hate?
Everything
about
the two same people?
Yeah! Oh, hey! Didn't see you there. What are you doing?
Aren't you guys supposed to talk about Amie and Mickey now?
Oh, yeah! Oh, okay. So, Amie, thank you for helping me so much during my term. You were always there for me and, you know, just a good person to be around, and I think you were a great president. And I also really appreciated when you helped me the night before when the scrapbook was due, because I was all alone, and I just really appreciate that. Even though we didn't end up turning in the non-traditional scrapbook, I still appreciate all your help.
Okay, well, whatever I have to say is not gonna be long as that, so anyway, Amie, thank you for everything. You're the realest, you're the best. I love you. Girl, never gonna stop loving you, girl. And honestly, you're like the best president. I love you, okay? Girl, what are you gonna stop on?
Boo!
Oh my god!
Did you hear that?
What?
What was that?
Oh god.